Inspiration is an urge to be creative. Alexander Hamilton stood above this falls, letting beauty become more than the sum of its parts. Not always predictable, not kind, as without mercy it flooded the city in 1902. Inspiration appears in spaces at our emotional edge, beckoning to be stretched with infinite potentiality as we merge with nature, listening to its workings, a unity of good and bad.